That would have been embarrassing.
You got your boots?
I just had my Skechers on. And I was like, fuck, I forgot my boots.
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
We are going to see Berry tomorrow. At the UEA. This yes. is where we saw Architects about this time last year. But it's actually Halloween night, so it's really cool.
Best Halloween ever.
I think it's going to be a pretty special one. Definitely the best Halloween ever.
Yeah.
Seen some metalcore. August Burns Red, Berry tomorrow. Some other band I forgot the name of.
Novelists.
Novelists.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's going to be really fucking good.
Can't wait.
To be honest, we're both feeling not 100% because we were out on Saturday and it's Monday now, so we were out like all night for another Halloween event.
And we're quite old now, so you
heavily drinking as well.
It makes you feel a bit grim.
Yeah, I'm running on a few hours sleep. You're running on about 13 hours sleep.
I know, but it's not enough.
But you've still got headaches and other problems. Very excited. Berry tomorrow, one of our favourites these days, and we love the new songs.
Definitely.
And really excited to hear them live,
I love
especially.
Them so much.
Dan is gonna appreciate this.
Dan, please step on me. I'm not joking.
We're in the UEA. What are they called? Gender neutral toilets. I've never seen this anywhere before apart from the UEA. Twice in 2 years. Tour bus.
No, there's someone in black over there.
Tour bus. Well, just like last year, it's one busy queue.
No, we're at the front, because before we were behind people.
You really want the barrier, don't you?
Yes, I do. I could be.
We'll get the barrier then. I want the barrier.
You may keep making me think that we won't get it.
We're getting it.
I know.
I might just have to leave a couple of times because I get really bored. Earliest I've ever been into a concert venue before, ever. Never been this early. It's quite cool. I would like to say, never been on Barry before for anybody ever.
I have.
£4.50 for a cider.
Standard.
That's not even a complaint, really. That's pretty normal, isn't it? That's like pub price, let's face it.
Yeah, that's not even that bad.
It was £11.20 for both of our drinks, and they're basically like
fucking hell. Yeah, I'm not going to do vodka this time. That was Architects last year, that was very
I was cool. very drunk for that, but I'm the driver today.
I'm going to try and remember this one a bit more.
Yeah, I don't remember any of the gigs that we've been to, really. It's not good, so I'm going to remember this one.
We're going to remember Dan.
Yeah.
Broken!
Oh, that's an awful angle, oh my god!
Novelists were good, or novelists, I'm not sure what
they were.
They were alright, weren't they?
I really like them.
Crowd's got noticeably
god,
bigger.
Is...
Enjoy your water.
I've got a right headache.
I don't.
You know I love to moan in these videos.
It was worth getting kicked in the head a few times.
Oh my fucking god.
Are you injured?
I lost all my brain cells.
I only nearly lost my hat so far. Dan'll be worth it.
Lost your hat? Oh.
No, nearly.
Why did you wear a hat? Okay.
I will bring you
Pennywise, Best Guest, via trophies. They're going to you. Anyone want to see me try and hold this shit off my body?
Yes.
Let's have a go. It's not happening, it's going to stay on, I think.
Doug, maybe if you went in the pit, then the pit could rip it off you during the song.
So the show is like at a mid-stop.
It's been cancelled. Someone died.
Fucking better not be. I think someone got injured.
I didn't know you were recording.
Dan jumped in the crowd and someone got injured.
Look at my fucking weave.
Every time someone says Dan.
He just sat there with a balloon, mate. This is good content. The one that I wanted is sold out. That beautiful long sleeve was sold out, apart from in small, and I ain't no small.
I got a t-shirt and I got an Anyard pre-order thing.
Show the front of it. Oh, it is beautiful.
I couldn't resist.
So that's pre-order for the album then?
Yeah.
Which comes out in March 2023.
Can't wait.
I'll be getting merch for that instead. That feels amazing.
Well,
cold air. It was freezing in the queue, and now it's just relief. What an amazing...
I just walked over here so I can put my t-shirt on.
Yeah, what an amazing fucking gig. Very tomorrow. definitely one of the best bands out there right now. I'm just gutted that they didn't play Man on Fire, and I think they had to cut it slightly short because of the little incident that there was like a 10 minute stop almost where this person was injured, and I think they got took out, but it took a while to get them out. So they obviously cut Man on Fire out, which we specifically did this for. But yeah.
Sorry, mate. Do you have a Rizzo?
I don't, mate. Sorry.
I don't even know how to roll.
I don't fucking smoke.
YouTube idiot.
What up, bro?
Yeah, we are.
We are. What how up, did you bro? Guess?
I could tell it was a bit of a solid shoot just by the look of you two.
Did you enjoy the gig?
Like, you were like.
You look kind of fucked.
Are you a bit fucked, mate?
Yeah, obviously.
Oh, yeah.
Let's downplay good gig, that. Eh? Let's downplay that. And let's upplay the fact that you look. And you look like you're on your shit.
Thanks.
So here we are, 4K.
Yeah, near 4K.
4K.
Near 4K. 4K. My TV will be near 4K when it plays
so
this.
What did you think about the overall gig?
Amazing.
Fucking love it, mate. Bury tomorrow.
They're fucking so good.
I like your top.
Yeah,
that's cool. what we're doing. We're getting the new top on.
Yeah.
You have it. A Bury Tomorrow vlog. I've been waiting to do that one for a while, actually.
That was the best gig ever,
yeah,
honestly.
That was definitely one of the best.
It was. It was just so good, so intimate.
Yeah. Thanks for watching it, if you watched it all the way through to this bit. Our next gig is Pierce the Veil in December. Ooh. Bit of a change of pace, but
definitely
some emo nostalgia, because they've not toured in the UK for many years now. So that's going to be really awesome. We're going back to London for that one.
Oh yeah, look what I got.
Obi-Wan's
red guitar pick, and it's actually, like, it's been used.
You just found it randomly in Bury Tomorrow's
set.
Yeah,
it was just on the floor, and I was like, oh.
It's your lucky day. You got fist pump, you got merch.
Yes!
Merch that fits you. Whatever. Right, see you for some more music stuff soon.
Yeah.
Bye!
Where did we go wrong?